supporting role is more brilliantly and widely carried out in air mobile operations than the role of the combat engineers. They too take to the air along with their equipment and supplies to perform their key function of clearing the way for the fighting infantrymen.
It is an honor, it's the honor of a lifetime to be part of a unit willing, with no notice, to go anywhere in the world, jump into any unknown calm, meet our enemies, or solve any problem our nation requires. There is nowhere I would rather be, there is no different team I would want to be.
Look at the things that this battalion accomplishes in a 1 year time span. That's more than most other battalions across our army do in 2 or 3 years, right? And it's necessary work. It's good work.